See, you have to understand your passion and the things that can affect your passion. Because your passion can lead you to your purpose. It can lead you to your zone of genius. It can lead you to finding what your calling really is. It can guide you to your purpose. It starts with you renewing your mind and changing the way you speak. But it doesn't stop there.